The European society particularly does not look upon religion like we do. And unfortunately, this I blame us Muslim leaders. We have not explained to the Western societies how painful it is when our prophet is maligned, mocked, ridiculed. It causes, why does it cause so much pain to us? Because the prophet lives in our hearts. And we all know that the pain of the heart is far, far, far greater than physical pain.